Hey K3, it's Monday today and this is our math and number skills class. It's great to see you. Are you ready to start? Stop, look and listen. Let's start with our friend's poem. One, two, three. I have a friend who knows my name. We have great fun when we play. We never argue or push or pout. We always help each other out. I have a friend and you do too. This is true because my friend is you. Super, super. Now close your eyes, close your eyes, close your eyes. Open your eyes. We're going to count from 1 to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now we're going to play a little game. Are you ready? I'm going to point to a number and you have to tell me what it is. Are you ready? Set, go. What number is this? 3, that's right. What number is this? 6, that's right. What number is this? 9, you guys are amazing kids. Now we're gonna learn something today. We're gonna learn our, I'm gonna turn around because we're gonna learn our right hand and our left hand. So I'm turning around so my right hand is the same as your right hand and my left hand is the same as your left hand. So we put your hand up in the air. Right hand, left hand. Right hand, left hand. Right hand, left hand. Now I have a little poem. Are you ready? This is my right hand, I'll raise it up high. This is my left hand, I'll touch the sky. Right hand, left hand, roll them around. Left hand, right hand, pound, pound, pound. You want to try it one more time? Okay, here we go. This is my right hand, I'll raise it up high. This is my left hand, I'll touch the sky. Right hand, left hand, roll them around. Left hand, right hand, pound, pound, pound. Super! So we're going to start learning about our right and left hand. Okay, now let's look up here at the board and it says number skills, page 13. Okay, so let's get our number skills book out. You got it? And let's open up to page 13, right there. And we're gonna learn how to write the number 3. Look at that. It looks like, what does it look like to you? To me, it looks like half a butterfly. Look. You see how we do it? Or like half, like a little camel's back. What does it look like to you? Use your imagination. That's the number 3. Blink, 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 blink. So make sure to write your name up here at the top. And then we have some mitts. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. So that's 3. And what time is it? It's 3 o'clock because the hour hand is short and the minute hand is long. So we're going to trace number 3, make sure we start at the red dot, and then we're going to write the number 3. Super duper. Then here it says, fill in the circle under the number your teacher says. So these are some bats. This is mitts and here's some bats. So in the yellow bat, I want you to fill in the circle where the number 3 is. Super. Now we're going to the green mat. I want you to fill in the circle where the number 6 is. 6. Good. Now we're going to the pink mat. I want you to circle the number 5. 5. Super. Now we're going to the blue mat. I want you to fill in the circle under the number 4. 4. Now we're going to the purple mat. I want you to fill in the circle under the number 8. 8. Now we're going to the orange mat. I want you to fill in the circle under the number 2. 2. Okay, and that is our class for today. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.